sight of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. Aerial Ace hits. It's down already. Charmander is sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Torched by Flare Blitz. Taken down by an intense blow. But the attacker is down as well. Vagon is sent out. Torterra is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Its stats rose. Yeah. Its speed fell. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Its stats rose! Hit! Its speed fell. Desperately holds on. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Bam! It couldn't take it! It's down! The game is now over. The red corner has won the game.